Meet Sarl. He lives in the mining town of Hesikl. Sarl likes his drink, dice, and has recently discovered the joys of Tik. It's Saturday morning, and he's walking to nowhere. Turning the corner onto Huapulous Avenue, he comes across the car wreck from last night.
Yay!
Hey, Sarl, my bro. What you up to, man?
Nix, bro. I'm just chilling.
You always chilling, man. Going to call you a fridge one day, you know. Listen, me and a couple of my likeys are heading out, riding Rajesh's new wheels, heading to the club, checking the ladies and what. You know, going to be wild tikka masala.
I'm keen, bro.
Good. Just bring some cash for the drinks and don't be a cheap ass.
Sweet, my China. I'll call you back, eh?
Hey, you! You owe me! You thought I forgot? This Yakalas never forgets. Either you pay or you will pay. Will you, mate?
Sarl now has to make a choice between three different opportunities. He wants to party with Harun, he is hungry, and he also wants to walk later on in life. Each choice comes with a cost. The first choice is that he can go partying, but he will be hungry and probably be tortured later. The second is that he can eat, but be miserable and probably be tortured later. And the third is that he can pay his debts, but will still be hungry and miserable. What should Sarl do? Which choice will give him the greatest return on investment, his personal best reward? The consequences and considerations of Sarl's choices are known as opportunity cost. What he sacrifices, his pleasure, his hunger pangs, or his limbs, are known as opportunity costs. Sarl can't have it all. No matter which option he chooses, the potential benefit he gives up by not choosing the other options is his opportunity cost. Because opportunity cost is a forward-looking calculation, the actual rate of return for all options is unknown. Opportunity cost considers the possibility that the returns of one choice might be lower than the returns on other choices. Sarl can go partying, but he might not have a good time. He can eat his hamburger, but still remain hungry. He could even pay his debts and still be beaten up. You just never know. What we do know, however, is what Milton Friedman almost said. There is no such thing as a free bunny chow, you know.